The contribution of ancient Indians to the world of science and technology. This research paper explores the remarkable scientific contributions made by ancient Indians spanning a period of several millennia. From the earliest Vedic period to the Gupta Empire, Indian civilization demonstrated remarkable advancements in diverse fields of science, including mathematics, astronomy, medicine, and metallurgy. This paper highlights the key achievements of ancient Indian scientists, the enduring impact of their work, and the rich intellectual heritage they left for future generations. Our nation's rich heritage encompasses a wealth of ancient scientific knowledge that has majorly shaped the world, from astronomy and mathematics to medicine and metallurgy. Scientists who have lived ages ago made groundbreaking discoveries and devised remarkable theories. Their wisdom and insights continue to inspire and influence our understanding of the world. Keywords: ancient India, scientific contributions, mathematics, astronomy, medicine, metallurgy, Indian philosophy, scientific method, Aryabhatta, Ayurveda, Shastra, Vedic period, Indian mathematics, and ancient Indian scientists, decimal numbering system, heliocentric model, zero, Wolf's seal, Indian metallurgy, non-European roots of science, history of Indian science, Pramana, Sanskrit texts, Indian philosophy and science, influence on modern science. Introduction. Indian civilization is one of the oldest civilizations in the world and has a strong tradition of science and technology. Our country has a long history of producing brilliant minds, from ancient seers and philosophers to modern scientists. Research shows that India made important contributions to science and technology hundreds of years before modern laboratories were built. Numerous ideas and methods developed by ancient Indians have helped build and strengthen the foundations of modern science and technology. Many of the advances in the sciences that we consider today to have been made in Europe were made in India centuries ago. The history of science is replete with the achievements of Indian scientists who made significant contributions to the world scientific knowledge. While much of this knowledge was developed within the context of ancient Indian philosophy and culture, it had a lasting influence on both the Eastern and Western scientific traditions. Mathematics. Ancient Indians made pioneering contributions to the field of mathematics. The concept of zero, Shunya, was introduced in India around the 5th century CE, and it revolutionized mathematics. Aryabhatta's Aryabhatiya, 499 CE, laid the foundation for algebra and trigonometry, while the Sulabha Sutras contained geometric principles, including the famous Pythagorean theorem. Additionally, the decimal numbering system, which is used worldwide today, was developed in India. Value of pi and negative numbers. The value of pi was first calculated by Indian mathematician Bodhayan, which is useful in calculating the area and circumference of a circle. Also, the theorem, which is known as Pythagoras theorem today, can be found in Bodhayan's Sulabha Sutra, which was published several years before the age of Pythagoras. Brahmagupta pioneered the use of negative integers and operations of zero as a number in mathematics. He worked a lot with geometry and trigonometry and found new theorems. He also showed how to find cubes, cube roots, squares, and square roots. He wrote Brahmasupta Siddhantika, which introduced the Arabs to our mathematical theory. Chemistry in ancient India. Ayurveda, which utilized a variety of minerals in ancient India, played a vital influence in the development of chemistry. In ancient and medieval India, science and technology encompassed all major areas of human knowledge and activity. In any early culture, metallurgy has remained a central activity to all subsequent civilizations, from the Bronze Age to the Iron Age. India has proficiency in metallurgy since ancient times. The level of expertise that India possessed in the field of metallurgy was the highest order. Astronomy. Astronomy was a subject of immense interest in ancient India. Indian astronomers made substantial contributions, including the accurate calculation of planetary orbits, the concept of heliocentric model, and the measurement of the Earth's circumference. Aryabhatta's Aryabhatiya and Brahmagupta's Brahmasiddhanta are notable works in this field. Medicine. The ancient Indian medical system, Ayurveda, dates back to the Vedic period. It encompasses a wide range of medical knowledge, including astronomy, surgery, and herbal medicine. Shushrutha, often regarded as the father of surgery, authored the Shushrutha Samhita, which detailed surgical techniques that were highly advanced for its time. Chakras, Chakra Samhita, provided comprehensive insights into internal medicine, philosophy, and scientific method. Ancient Indian philosophy was closely intertwined with scientific thought. The concept of Praman, valid means of knowledge, was developed in Indian philosophy, providing a basis for scientific inquiry. The process of observation, Anuman, and inference, Upaman, were instrumental in advancing scientific understanding. Five Unakai numbers and binary numbers. The five Unakai numbers and their sequence first appear in Indian mathematics as Mathemeru, mentioned by Pingla in connection with the Sanskrit tradition of prosody. Later on, the methods for the formation of these numbers were given by mathematicians Vihanka, Gopal, Hemachandra, which much before the Italian mathematicians Vibonka introduced the fascinating sequence to Western European mathematics. Binary numbers are the basic language in which computer programs are written. Binary basically refers to a set of two numbers, 1 and 0, the combination of which are called bits and bytes. The binary systems were first described by the Vedic scholar Pingla in his book Chandrasastra, which is the earliest known Sanskrit treatise on prosody, the study of poetic meters and verse. A theory of atom. One of the notable scientists of ancient India was Kanad, who is said to have devised the atomic theory centuries before John Dalton was born. He speculated the existence of anu, or small indestructible particles, much like an atom. He also stated that any can have two states, absolute rest and a state of motion. He further held the atoms of safe substances combined with each other in a specific and synchronized manner to produce dvayanuka, diatomic molecules, and triyanuka, triatomic molecules.